I'm ashamed. Just thinking of the trauma that I suffered on that accident, really, it's really hard for me. I'm thinking that what will be the future? Me as the main source of income for my family. What if my vision was lost?